Hi Taurus, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be looking at your energies for the end of the year 2021, end of December 2021. Okay, so this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you. Take what resonates and leave the rest. If this is not your story, do not try to make it yours. Okay, so let's start for the reading for my Pisces. December end 2021. Year end 2021 energies. Let's check out your energies now. Pisces, if you want to book a personal tarot reading, you can go to my Instagram page by the name The Magical Aura. The link is given in the description box below. You can DM me over there if you want. All right, so let's get started. Okay, let's see. Pisces, December 2021, end of the year energies, sun, moon, rising in this sign, Pisces. See, sorry, one more. Okay, I'm going to take this one. At the back of the deck, we have the Seven of Wands. So you could be defending yourself in some way. You are standing up for yourself. It could be a new journey in your life. It could be something related with your work, with your job, with your studies. You are building up confidence around you. Okay, so this could be people around you who are telling you to build some confidence. If you are having these kind of people around you, like, you know, those people who actually motivate you, just be with them, okay? Because there is somebody who is not good to you, okay? Some people are hiding. People will come up and people will ask you why this, why that, but I feel that some, like, you are standing up for yourself. You know what needs to be done. You are ready to fight them back, okay? We are going to go in some detail in a while. In the past, we have Eight of Pentacles, Page of Pentacles, and Page of Swords. Wow. Okay, so I feel like you have thought about something in the past. Like, for those people who have thought about what career you are going to pursue, you have already planned in the past. Okay, like in your school time or in your college time, I'm going to do this and this. After college, I'm going to go there. Or if you are not from college, if you are elder, you are still in the process of learning a lot. Okay, you are in that journey of learning. So you are already, you have planned everything in the past, and yeah, it looks pretty exciting feeling within you, and you are ready to put that feeling into action now. So in the present, we have Five of Swords, the Dreamer, and Ten of Wands. I feel that somewhere people are telling you that, you know, you have taken a very unwise choice and this is not you. They are questioning you. They are questioning your capabilities. I think this is the time to avoid those kind of people, because they are giving you tension and nothing else. Okay. So this is a new start to your life. So you have to trust yourself, honestly speaking. Okay, Taurus. So in the coming future, we have Ten of Pentacles, Eight of Swords, and the Emperor energy. So whatever decision you are going to make today in the present will actually reflect your future. It is coming towards you with a very beautiful future. You know, financial stability we talk about. We talk about feeling happy. We talk about being content. That is what is coming towards you. Sorry, this was the reason I was unable to make videos from past 8 to 10 days. Okay, so in the future, what is coming up? I'm going to clarify it. Just give me some time. Okay, let's see. Seven of Wands. Why the Seven of Wands is here in the overall energies for my Taurus. Two of Wands, Four of Cups, and the Lovers. It feels like you're thinking a lot, you know? Either you were at a place where you were thinking too much about so many things, like there was a confusion and you were not able to take a decision. See, as I told you that you have already planned about the things in the past, but somewhere you were not able to imply those thoughts into actions. You were somewhere, either you were afraid of those actions which you're going to take, or there was a person poking up in your life who was always trying to tell you the ill stuff, that you're useless, you are good for nothing. So somebody out there, my Taurus, somebody has gone through some kind of a feeling where the other people have made you very unnecessarily unimportant. I don't know what I'm saying, but this definitely means that you were the person, you always have felt that you are not worthy, okay? You are invaluable. So this is what people have demeaned you always. So yeah, I think this was your energy, because at present I don't see you that you are feeling as a very unvaluable person. I feel that you are ready to fight these people now. Okay, so like, who are you to tell me this? Okay, I am me, and I know what I'm, where I'm going, and I know what I'm doing. You do not need to tell me what to do. Okay. In the past, now let's see. Tell me about the Page of Swords in the past energies. Ace of Swords, Nine of Wands, and Two of Pentacles. Yeah, there was a feeling of tiredness in the past. There was a feeling of being confused in the past. You always wanted to do something, but I feel that there was clarity. See, again, Ace of Swords, the clarity was there always. You have always been logical. You have always been very practical what you wanted to do. You know, this is somebody who, you know, at certain point, I feel that in the past you were dependable on people, but you have understood what is the meaning of depending on people. So that is why you started thinking about the practicality of the situations. You started feeling that, no, I'm going to be independent. I'm going to be a person who is very sharp. I will perceive things. I am logical. Okay, you are going to think from the mind. So yes, you were the person who actually built up yourself. You have gone through a very big process and you built up yourself in that situation where you wanted things to be according to you, not according to people. Okay, so that is why you might have gone through a lot of struggles in the past, what I feel. At present also you are going through struggles. You are working for too many hours, but still it's a feeling that, you know, things are going into waste. But no, things are not. Tell me about the dreamer energy in the present. The Fool again, with the Five of Cups and Knight of Pentacles. See, the Fool has come up twice in your reading. That means a new start is on your way. You have to trust yourself. You have to put your fears aside, my dear Taurus. You cannot just take your fears with you. You know, sometimes you might have, there could be some times where you have lost a lot of things, a lot of loss could incur in business, in work, in finances, but you have to take risk. Okay, it's like a business. If you will not invest, if there is a fear of losing things, you will never be able to become a very good businessman. So yes, risks are involved. Okay, so do not listen to people who are guiding you to not to do this. You should do this. If you feel like doing it, You should do it. No matter if you will fail, no matter, but the decision was taken by you. At least you will not regret it later that, you know, if you could have listened to someone else and you didn't do that thing what you actually wanted to do, in later life you will always regret that I wanted to do something else, but because of that person I couldn't do that thing. So it's better to do something which you want, and then things might not go well. So what? I did what I wanted to do. Okay? It's a small life, enjoy it the way you want to. So with the Knight of Pentacles, things will come slow. Okay, so in the risk which is coming up, it is not showing me any downfall with that risk. It is a slow progress, but it's still progress. Ten of Pentacles is I'm sure that things are going towards something stable life. Okay, this is the stability which we are talking about. What's coming up with the Eight of Pentacles? Sorry, Eight of Swords. The Sun, Strength, and Three of Wands. Yeah, you need to be a very different person, my dear Taurus. It is involving a lot of strength in the coming future for you. In the end of the year, it feels like you could be in a situation where you feel like I'm in an illusion of entrapment. I'm an illusion. I lack self-control. I lack self-confidence. But that will be the time when you will be needing the confidence level high. So this could be your friends who are helping you with this boosting up of self-confidence, or this could be your inner you who is boosting yourself. Okay. I feel that whatever decision you are going to make in terms of money, that are going to be very logical, because somewhere you want to be the leader. Okay. Ten of Wands, Three of Pentacles, and the Queen of Pentacles. If you are getting involved in some kind of a partnership, do not go into any kind of partnership, my dear Taurus, during that time, because this might turn up into your, it can reflect back to you. If you are worthy enough to go for independent money involving, okay. If you can do it, go for that. Okay, do not get involved with people around you for any kind of partnership, because it's not coming good for you. Okay, for the end of the year energies, these are. So yeah, this is not, you should not go. Invest in something in which you can solely and purely invest your own money, not into partnership. That is what you have to avoid during this end of the year timing. All right, so that is all from my side, my dear Taurus. I hope that helps, and we will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.